Lots of folklore about apples in Appalachia. One is that if you can get your peel off in one continuous strip and you're a young girl, you can throw it over your shoulder, and then whatever shape the shape of the letter, like the initial of someone's name that the peel lands in, means that's who you're going to marry. Kind of silly. Another one is if you turn this, as you turn the stem and you say your ABCs, whatever letter it comes off on is the initial of the person you will marry. Making cornmeal gravy, sometimes called sawmill gravy. When I was growing up, Granny and Pap made it often, and I didn't especially like it. But as an adult, I found, you know how your tastes change, that I actually like it quite a bit. So basically, you're just using cornmeal as your thickening agent instead of flour.
Good. So we have to do that way. chords, the Jesus is his name?
I know all of them, but...
My thing is so crazy, I don't know how to play it.
Angels came to tell
us. Too low.
Yeah.
Let's see, try F.
Uh-oh, we can't play that for that clamp.
Where is the clamp?
Oh, my guitar in there.
Well, G didn't work, did it? I mean, that's
We did it one time. Put it in C.
That's harmony I'm singing.
Okay, sorry. Can we get back to the chorus? Also, I sing it so
sounds like lead to me. I'm afraid it's going to be too high.
Jesus is his name. I can go down there.
But where did we sing it? Or did you sing the let me sing the harmony and you sing the lead.
There is none that is above him. He is God's son. He is Jesus. Switch right back. He'll come back and you will meet him. With what feelings will you greet him? Can you say, I'm glad that you have come again? Or will you?
I can't understand that because that's Pap and Ray singing.
One more time.
Jesus is his name.
No one named the
that?
We're all inside. We like it, do you?
It's amazing, the tadpole things out there.
Yeah.
This is really cool.